Yes, I am. I see the light blinking. All right, listen, we're going to start here. I'm going to do basic shrimp today because I'm going to serve it with rice and with pasta later. So I want to prep it all now and get it all done. Okay, so I got some nice shrimp here. Look at that. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm going to use some cayenne pepper, some chili powder, and a little salt. And of course, I got garlic butter. Okay, so we'll get started and we'll do it up. All right, we're back. Ready to start, ready to rock and roll. Okay, so here we go. My oil's nice and hot. All right, I'm gonna pop my shrimp on the grill. Look at that. Steam away, baby, steam away. That's what we want. We're just going to put them flat side. Steaming. We're just going to let them sit there for a little bit. Okay? Not long. And we're going to turn them. Alright? I can smell them. Okay, I think we're ready to plate all this, all right? Like I said, it's just the shrimp that I prepared for later. Look at that. Oops, I lost one. Oh well, it happens.
There we go, folks. Mike's grilled shrimp on a flat top grill. I add
add a little bit of olive oil, chili powder, salt, cayenne pepper, and I'm preparing that for a meal I'm having later.